This is the evolution.
This week, our goal is to tell the timeline of hip hop.
See where people got this move?
Yeah, that's locking right there, bro. Okay, you have your wrist rolls, but to make them funky, is bringing them up. Boom, bring it back down. Boom.
Hip hop includes locking, popping, b-boying, and we also have pop, which kind of fell into hip hop.
Is that JC?
Bringing pop into this performance, man, it's gonna be a little bit hard for us because we don't want pop to feel forced. You know, we want to make it flow together with all the other styles.
The pop part is probably going to be the most challenging because that's not what we are used to doing. I think we're just going to jump in and just have fun with it.
There ain't no lie.
JC, we're going to do you proud with this one. Bye, bye, bye.
Can the masked men bring the pop and stay in our game? It's all riding on this performance. Here is Jabberwockies.
Right about now, we're going to go back. Back in time. Back in time.
First shot. All right. I want to hear from the judges. Bye, 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 originator. Yeah. JC, what do you got to say?
For not feeling comfortable with pop, you guys definitely, from my perspective, had no problems with it. What I loved about that performance is you let it all hang out. You let nothing go. We've been giving you guys notes for weeks now about, like, we need you to do this, we need you to do that. You covered every base. You wanted stunts, you got stunts. You wanted performance, you got performance. We wanted choreography, you gave us choreography. And then you gave us a crowd play. You guys went up and gave the people what they wanted. It was a fantastic performance. Totally, totally blown away.
Lil Mama.
Yo, when it comes to creativity, you guys definitely have that. Y'all came out here with, like, the biker look, and y'all had a theme behind it. Y'all really brought something new to the table, and I respect that. Raining. Let's go to the clip where Raining was spinning on his head for about 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Let's get it. That's my dude. Like, for real, y'all, when it comes to hip-hop or whatnot, whatever, like, people can say what they want about the judges. Like, I'm a real person, and when somebody excites me, they excite me. Y'all went through the whole audience, and y'all got us hype. That's what it's all about. I respect y'all.
Shane.
Jabberwockies.
Y'all just set the standard for the next 10 seasons. If the crews that are watching this show do not come at that level, they need to stay home. Because y'all just ripped it. Y'all got breakers, y'all got poppers, y'all got lockers, y'all got everything in y'all crew. Y'all are 100% real crew, and I give y'all much props for that.
Let me just add something. Like,
hold up y'all, 1 second. Hold on.
Like, for real, whether y'all was in the top or right now y'all in the bottom, it doesn't matter with y'all. Y'all always give it 150,000%. And I feel like y'all doing this for that crew member that y'all lost. I feel like y'all doing it for him, because every time y'all come out here, y'all give it y'all all, y'all soul. And I feel it. That's what's up. Go ahead, y'all.
Thank you, judges. Great job, Jabberwockies. Thank you.